Hi everyone, this is Lightning Game Test, and today we're gonna play Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. I think that this game is quite pretty, and it seems to be a very good game. The main storyline is that you're with a girl who has psychosis. Actually, she hears some hallucinations and move to very strange places. The ambient is quite great in this game. As you can see, it's very good. And you really should play it with headphones on. But it seems like it's a very, very dark game. Yeah, let's hope that we won't fall out from this cliff. In a way, this game is quite soothing, but in other times it's just horrible. I mean, horrible that it's really hard to play it if you are into these kind of games, because you feel quite anxious by playing it. Did you hear it? That's what psychosis feels like.
The world of the dead is ruled by the giantess, Hela, daughter of Loki. The gods feared her bloodline, bad on her mother's side, and yet much worse on her father's. So, as a child, the Allfather cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
I can't see anything. Man, where should I go? Yeah, we're getting out. Actually, I was quite anxious. Oh, I fear for my life, but nothing dropped on me or something.
You have to open it.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Okay, something's bad gonna happen now. Okay, that's quite an alien head syndrome. This game is sick. Okay, we have an enemy over here. I have never fought in this game, so I may die. Okay. Actually, the fighting is pretty good in this game. I didn't expect this. Okay, I need to fight this darkness myself. Oh, two of them. Three! Oh no. This is bad. This is bad. I can't see anything. How should I fight? I mean... Okay. I think I couldn't win this.
Vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing. It's just a matter of time.
I don't think it works that way. So, if we die, the darkness will grow inside of us. I shouldn't fail then. Oh, this game is hard.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But for now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow, whatever the cost.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Okay, let's try the left door. We're going for the illusion god.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains.
This game is like a constant LSD trip. Okay, now I'm not anxious anymore. This place is better than the last one. So, let's not die. Yet, at least. Oh, it's getting darker again. Okay, hear the creaking. It's so haunting. Okay, I'm trying, you know?
What's that?
It's a wall. It's a door.
No, it's not.
Push it. Push it, push it down.
No, it's not a bridge. I mean, who the fuck says it?
Push it, did you did it? Did it, did it.
Oh, thank you. You're so kind. Okay, now what?
Trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay. So there's a sign. You need to focus on it with the E. Then I hope something will happen if I pass under this. Yeah? Yeah, I can see it finally.
We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
So, the main point of the game is, I think, to find your lost husband in this darkness. And in order to do that, you have to defeat all the gods. First, we need to defeat the god of illusion. Okay. This game is not so easy. Easy to stuck in it, but the solution for this was quite obvious, right?
If anyone ever could close her eyes, however hard she tried, begged.
Okay. Darkness has grown quite much. I think I need to fight here.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Bro, that's gross. Okay, that's gross too. There's another gate. I think we just need to test this. Okay. I had a mini heart attack. Okay, I know this thing. Last time you beat me, you fucker did. Not today. Okay. You're done.
It's nearly over.
Finish it.
They're overwhelming.
They're surrounding her.
She's going to lose.
Okay. Oops! That's not me. I think I can keep this darkness at bay. Up! Senua's battle dance is great. Up! Okay.
Do it! You're close!
Voice of this in my head said I wanted it. I just did it. Tear just keep coming. Do I need to die every time for this to stop or what? Okay, there's the sign again. No battle, we can just move.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's changed. It's all different.
Yeah, it is definitely. What the heck is that over there? I mean,
to break the seal,
is it a living
the ravens
thing?
With the mark of Valravn.
Okay, maybe these are the ravens. So, oh, they aren't. Can't see any ravens here. That's the main problem for me. Need to figure out how to go up. Maybe this way. No. Oh, this is my way up.
To another world that looks the same but feels an imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Okay, can see the ruins.
Another gate.
Another gate. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Okay. I think I just need to do the same.
What do you think? There's a war over there. Okay. Okay, it's working. This is creepy as hell. Okay, let's move on. He's gone. He disappeared. Where did he go? Where is he? It's all your fault.
Ah, you and your little tricks. I still can hear the sound, but where should I go? I have to retry that. Oh. But no. Not that way. Somehow I need to go further up. Yeah, or nope. It's the simple solution again. I may think too much. Okay. This is the right way.
Fight me.
He's just toying with me. So bad.
Is she lost? It wouldn't be the first time. Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. And creams. We call such persons guilt. Some like truth become guilt in search of penance. Others, like sin, to purge a curse. those who make it back are forever changed.
We are getting closer. Can't go anywhere from here. I guess. Okay, maybe we can just take that ladder. It's fine. I know. I don't know. It's the usual place. Maran, treat me. Oh! But why? It's over here. Okay, if you say so. This puzzle is solved as well. And thank you for watching. We're just gonna pass this gate, see what's inside. And that's all for today. I hope you liked it. I think it's a fine game. I'm not sure, but maybe I will do a playthrough of this game. Because this one is quite interesting.
And we think of a shadow in the woods. Creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here. Find your own path
a different way. Thank you very much. And awesome 2018.